had the hairnet and those white shoes and a name tag in her hat. She drove like Andy Granatelli, knew how to fix a flat. And Jack was almost at the bottom of his MD 2020. And he was yelling out the window.
I was rudely jolted in the bus station at Market and Fourth, into the memory of the fact that I was 3,200 miles from my aunt's house in Paterson, New Jersey.
Sons of bitches, but near who almost ran us.
I wandered out like a haggard ghost, and there she was, Frisco, long, bleak streets with trolley wires all shrouded in fog and whiteness. I stumbled around a few blocks. Weird bums asked me for dimes in the dawn. I heard music somewhere.
Jack was out of cigarettes.
On the door of Remy's shack was the note he had pinned up there 3 weeks ago. It read, "Sal Paradise. If nobody's home, climb in through the window." Signed, Remy Boncure. The note was weather-beaten and gray by now.
Pulls away, and the moonlight dressed the double-breasted foothills in the mirror, weaving out a negligee and a black brazier. And the mercury was running hot. We were almost out of gas. Just then Florence Nightingale, she dropped the drawers and stuck her fat ass halfway out the window to a Wilson Pickett tune.
I climbed in and no one was there.
Gave the finger to the moon. Scabble with that desire. Scabble with the moon. Down to Philadelphia, man.
I waited. I sat and waited for Remy or his girl or anybody, really, because there's no loneliness like San Francisco loneliness. And all frowns and tears are magnified in the fog and cold and empty rooms of Frisco shacks. I slept for a bit.
Florence wished that Neil would hold her instead of chewing on his cigar. Jack was nodding out and wishing he was in a bar. With Charlie Parker on the bandstand, not a worry in the world. And a glass of beer in one hand and his arms around a girl. Neil was singing to the nurse underneath the Harlem moon. And somehow you could just tell we'll be in California soon. Open up your.
Then climbed back out the window and I was on the road again.
California, here I come. I said, California, here I come.
Give a fuck.